That was some nasty exhaust. Little convenience store here that I see people go in shirtless. Amazing, I can still smell the exhaust from that vehicle. It's been gone for a while. Got a playground over here. Now I smell cedar. And now mildew. Here's the, probably can't, it's just too dark to see. I mean, I could do this. See, and this one says it's the I smell degreaser. Merry Christmas. Oh, I won't walk on that again. That almost caved in. Metal door. Place says, welcome to Snappers. Haven't went in there though because it's smoking. Smoking in Shemokin. Just sitting here, Pepsi machine, too bright to see. Pepsi machine just sitting there. Here comes Independence Street. Reminds me of Second Life. whole building plot available. BB&T. Thank you for using BB&T. Coney Island Lunch up here has good reviews, but one of the main things they serve are hot dogs. It's like, really? This gimbal needs to be oiled or something. I can feel it creaking. Because diamonds are a girl's best friend. Diamonds. Diamonds are a waste of money. Wendell Sofianek Realty. Hi, my name is Sophia Neck. My neck is as big as Thunderfoot's. It's the Thunderfoot neck syndrome. It's the Tiffany Lounge. You have reached Tiffany. At 222-1268. Tiffany. It's the Dollar General store. It's purple. Though it looks kind of blue on this camera because of the color, the white balance settings I have. Look everyone, it's Christmas time. No, right now is, it's pumpkin spice time. It's the Beanie and Cecil show. Meep, meep, meep. There's that gimbal creaking again. Subway, M&T Bank, and ahead is F&B Bank. Where I pay my rent. Now the camera got hot and shut off. So we'll see how long it lasts on this one. It's warning me again, so I'm gonna sit down and let this cool off. Let's see here. Well, there was a bench there. Thank you. Here's the Trump House. Oh, bumpity bump. In the earlier part of the video, I was changing the exposure to get the to be able to see more, but now I'm changing the ISO, which makes it kind of fuzzy, but you may recognize this spot right here if you were following me on Facebook or Google Plus. I think I posted on Twitter too. But yeah. Yeah, it's turning off more frequently now, so I don't know how much longer I'll be able to record. Well, I'll just keep trying, and then whenever it shuts off, I'll wait a few moments and then turn it back on again. Shamokin Street. this building, I was watching this building get taken down. Let's see if I can make us see what we normally can't. There we go. Still can't see it much, but I mean, at least you can see it. It's not just pure darkness. Darkness. Kind of a big thing in this town when a building gets taken down. I think there might have been a fire, or maybe it rotted. I don't know. Lots of bricks. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come. Look, sir, Mr. Knox, sir. You smell like patchouli. In this church, they've been, let's improve that. This church, they've been working on the sidewalk. That's what all the construction there is. It's Darlene's. Cash only. It's funny, there's so many places around here, so many of the small businesses around here take cash only, and then there's some that take cash and check. I had to laugh when I saw that check thing. I'm like, really? No card. But I guess there's a little bit of a charm to that too, so. Artificial grape something. see if it can make it just this little bit before shutting off again. And here I am.